an honor to speak with everyone here today. I'm going to be talking about how elementary school has prepared me for middle school. Earlier in the year, I was very nervous that this was my last year of elementary school, but now that Ms. Peck has helped me understand things more, I feel less stressed out about it. That's only one of the ways elementary school has helped me, but that was a big part of it. I joined Riverwalk Academy in third grade during COVID. I was still getting used to wearing masks and needing to be 6 feet apart from everyone. I was in Miss Jessie's class, and keep in mind this was my first year, so I was very nervous and didn't know who anyone was. So whenever someone came into the classroom, like the art teacher or administrator, I would always try not to raise my hands or ask questions because I had either forgotten their name or just had no clue who they were. Miss Jessie is a great teacher. Miss Jessie is a great teacher and helped students whenever they were stuck on a question or didn't understand something. She explained her lesson thoroughly and led us to some practice problems before tests or quizzes, and so much more. Miss Jessie was a big part of helping as well, and I would like to thank her, though she is not here today. She is working hard with her classes today back at school and probably giving them a special treat for the end of the year, like we are being given today. I then advanced to fourth grade, and my teacher was Miss Mavrakis, but we called her Miss Mav. Miss Mav and Mrs. Jackson, another fourth grade teacher at the time, did a split class, so one of them did math and the other did English. Both classes were in the bigger part of all the classrooms, so there was really no point in not teaching them at the same time. There was also Miss Johnson, who did social studies. They were good friends and had a good way of teaching together. Also, in fourth grade, I took verbal and nonverbal tests to qualify for the Gifted and Talented program. I made it in this year, but we didn't figure out until this year. Miss Mav and Miss Jackson are sadly not at the school anymore, but they're out there living their best life and pursuing their dreams. Now, to the present. Fifth grade has been a great year. My teacher, Miss Peck, has been a wonderful teacher, working hard to prepare all of us for middle school. She knows a thing or two about middle school since she taught 7th and 8th grade classes in the past. It's hard to believe that the school year is almost over, and so too is our time in elementary school. Over the past few years, I have made many close friends. I have learned so much about math, science, history, writing, art, and language. I have enjoyed many fun events at Riverwalk, such as Field Day, Cheer Camp, and the Fun Run. Every teacher who has taught me, every lesson I have learned, and every experience I have shared with so many wonderful people along the way have prepared me for the next step. I know that I no longer have to be nervous or scared about middle school. I'm excited for the next big step in my journey, and I know that I am ready to take it. I hope that everyone here is ready to take it as well. Best of luck, everyone.